स्नेहा
हरी,
सो टेल मी दैट हाउ डिड यू गेट टू नो दैट यू वॉन योर फर्स्ट प्रो टूर्नामेंट.
ओके, सो दैट स्टोरी इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. आई वॉज प्लेइंग इन द सेकेंड लीडर ग्रुप एंड आई लिटरली हैड नो ट्रैक ऑफ द स्कोर्स गोइंग इन द लीडर ग्रुप. आई थिंक द लास्ट आई सॉ द स्कोर्स वॉज ऑन द 14th होल एंड आई वॉज लाइक 2-3 स्ट्रोक्स बिहाइंड टिल देन. So I was like, it's okay, just keep playing, don't think about the scores, it's just your second pro tournament and you'll get more experience playing, so don't think about all that. But then on the 18th hole, when I was done with the 18th hole, my dad was like, be ready for a playoff because it can happen, and I had no idea what he's talking because I was too much behind to catch up. And then I go to the scoring room, a referee in the walkie-talkie is like, Sneha is leading right now. And I was like, what? And then when I came out of the scoring area, my friend comes hugging me. She's like, congrats, you won. I was like, how? And then I went, I saw the leader group on the 18th. They were not over yet, but then everyone was like, you won. And I was not believing it only until the leader, finished the chip part. So I was like, okay, I won. I was actually leading on the first day, but I had a bad down on the second. So I was like, it's okay, you just play. But the third day was awesome. Thank you.
Tell me that what's the difference between playing the WGI and IGU?
So WGI is obviously I'm playing with more experienced players and more older players than me, who share a lot of experience of theirs and most of them have played the LET. Tournaments as well, so whenever I'm playing with the players who've gone to the LED qualifier and all that, I ask them how's the process of getting into it and the LPG and all that, so that helps me a lot, because obviously it helps someone who doesn't know anything about how to go in the LED and the LPGA. So yeah, and I also learned how to be more calmer playing the WGI, because most of the girls there are very calm. Doesn't matter what they played, they're always chilled out. So yeah, that's the difference.